The fuck, did he throw Reg M here? That seems like a spot where you should never. I like the blockers of this hand, that's the reason I will open. And the guys that are most likely to play back are in these positions, so they can't do that much. I have no idea, how did they get it in? Did he 3-bet jam there? That is so bad. Holy fuck. Alright. 3 out of 8. Let's get the payouts on the screen. But like ace to suit is a weaker open than queen check there because they want to block his their rejamming ranges. Or like suited connectors also like bad opens there, UTG. Rare take offsuit broadways. Man, these messages just put a smile on my face, you know? Don't think he nearly has enough limp 3 bets for me not to raise a shit ton with these limps. Put it like this. We'll move it as more people bust. As usual, rejam here. You get zero tax, exactly. It's pretty nice. Crest of ISO. He raised folds. I might make another FTRP as well. Not bad. Through red here, big blind versus cutoff. Let's see. Wow! GG. And now we fire turn. Yep, every now and then we lose, but that's life. Boah. Let's check Falling River here. It's disgusting. Nice suck out. Ladder. Man, this guy got fucked twice, holy shit. We're just gonna call. Look at these positive vibes, man. Isn't life nice? 18 BB. I think we can just put this in.
Wait, what? Why is it so cold?
Put on the heating a second ago. Give me 1 second, guys. Pretty weird.
I guess
that wasn't really turned on that much. With the min, should defend the 7-6. And I'll just check fold. Pretty tempting turn to like just bet half potish. Nice. Didn't really expect to win that hand too often. He should just see bet every hand on the flop there. It's such a good flop for a high betting frequency. Much better board for him than for me. On average, obviously. I should actually run some information on these guys. Pocket kings. Let me come home. Home is whenever I'm with you. Yo, Pancho with the 3-man 3 sub. Welcome back home, mate. Mate! Thanks, dude. We got kings, we got kings. Sure. Oh, what a flop. it's pretty ridiculous. I guess we quarter it here. Bad luck. we're here to defend the big blind. I'm gonna call the flop, call every turn. And then see about the river. That's a great river to just check fold on. Because like if you, it's most like the best of like check 10, king jack, with like the king of diamonds. And these hands are just always checking the river. So like a lot of his bluffs just got eliminated by this river card. Therefore hero calling ace 5 will just not be good. Most of the time. Nice, he gives up and we win the hand. That feels good. He had check 7. How do you not bluff the river? That is such an absolute river punt not to bluff there. 20 blinds with ace 4. Just gonna jam. Gesundheit, thanks. Oh, ace 9 back in the mix. Oh, back with the suckouts. 9. Oh, shit. It's 9 with the open. Ah, this is so fucked up. Yeah, I'm just gonna fold. It's a little fucked up, it hurts. I don't like folding there too much. Fuck me, 6 blinds. No idea. No idea. Alright, I think I wouldn't call. I would call a king 8 there. Ho, 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 ho. 8. 8. Thanks, Venice. Yeah, we got ISO ace 10 suited here. The question is just if I want to call fold here ever. I don't think so. I already invest too much of my stack, so let's just hope the big man doesn't make up with the hand. Alright, time to win the flip. Ace queen 10. Ace queen 10. Sad. But all good. 22 blinds, you know. Still pretty nice. I think he will jam any suited ace and a bunch of like offsuit aces as well. Maybe every offsuit ace, I'm not quite sure. Depends on the guy again. So it seems alright. You're 2 out of 10 up here as well, man. Back to back wins, that would be sick. I played like a 1.5 hour heads up match in that one yesterday, that was sick. I'm gonna rejam 10 blinds here with King and Queen suited. I think that's winning. Alright, King 5 off plus was actually the spot there to call. Pink, Boatlero. Make me crazy. Ooh. So he means 3 bets from the big blind. Check, check, flop. Bets turn now. And bets the river. Yeah, we could jam as well, but I think this guarantees a call from like 2 pair. He called ace check. Got an open through with ace 8 off. Bit out of line, but the stack's behind. Like, I just a bit awkward for them, I think. Yeah, bet is fine here. It's gonna have a lot of like suited broadways, ace high cards. I can just bet flop, jam turn, get to fold. It's interesting. Because now I kind of want to have these hands stick around. I guess we check and then just call a jam. Maybe we get more calls on the turn if I jam. Yeah, I'm just gonna rip it now. Hope we get called by the X7s. Did he flat it? I mean, he's obviously recreational. Yeah, 6 is nice. Nice! $15 bounty down to 9. Let's go. Can I play on this natural 8 from any country? From most countries. It's a regulated side, so we can't play on there from the US or Australia right now. Or Belgium. They don't have a UK license, but besides that, most countries are available. Reasonable, I think you would be a great coach as well. Yeah, I would love to it someday. Really, like, I would really, really like to. But just right now, I'm too focused on other things to make it happen, you know? So, at some point. Coaching would be so much fun as well to see like your, like the guys you coach work their way up and like make it to the next stages, keep you up to date. You know, I think I would also keep like a close contact with the people I would coach and not select too many and like really like, I don't know, leave my Skype open to them and tell me how they're doing, if what they're struggling with and shit like that. Would be nice. I mean, it's definitely unlucky mate. It's definitely doable to do coaching, to offer coaching. Like, yeah. Ooh, we get a host. Alex Gross Poker, 30 viewers. Thanks, man. What up, everyone? Good luck. Just open jam the threes here. That's ace king. Let's win a flip. Let's win a flip, guys. Big flip. Nice. Third try to win the flip on the final table, we get it this time around, and now I am probably in the chip lead. Yep, chip lead Lero, let's go. Nice, good time for the host, man, thank you, and let's go, guys, 40 BB. But yeah, it's definitely doable to do, like, coaching and still study on the side, right? It just comes down to how many people you add to your list. But like, yeah. I mean, mostly like what happens, like a lot of coaches are just starting coaching when they can't beat the games anymore, and then they realize, hey, I make much more money from coaching than actually playing myself. But if you're a really good player, you usually make more money from playing than coaching, right? So you don't coach. Then again, like it's not a thing that's only about money, right? I think I would like enjoy coaching quite a bit, so I could see myself adding like a student or two in a while, but once again, like I would have to charge way too much money for it. But maybe even feel good about it, but then again, if you want to spend that much, that's like fine. But yeah. Like I just don't see myself do coaching if I like charge $200 an hour, you know. There's just other things I'd rather do for that much money. And then I don't really want to charge $500 an hour for coaching or whatever, you know. Why is the streamer so aggressive? Like aggressive playstyle, aggressive in my comments? I guess you watch the highlights. GPA rage, yeah, homie G. That is messed up by the mouth. No. Thanks for the host, dude. It's bad big here on the spot texture. Get it in good here. Win your ace now. Ace. He just calls again. Oh, ace 9 looks really good versus ace 7. And holds. He leads the turn. Oh, I hate this lead. What the fuck? I hate this lead. That screams value. But like, he was way too loose with his top pair last time. Question is if I want to call a jam. I think I will just jam. Pretty random. Maybe I should have just called. Oh my god, let's get his bounty, guys. $75. No! 6 bet. Open king 8 off on the button. Gonna check it back. Ugh. It's like the worst turn to see when you check back a king 8. Like, because it's so high up in my range, but on the turn suddenly not that high in my range anymore. Like, I can't even value bet now, I don't think. We could bet a quarter. But I think that's just a check. Feels bad, man. Maybe you should have just called the aces. I was just worried that like we don't get all the action if like the river's a check, a 9, an 8. Maybe you still do though. Let's fire up another tournament. I think 33 PKO should be running now. No, it's not. Wait, what? Oh shit, yeah. ace-10 versus ace-jack. GG over there. Man, busting quite a bit right now. Good thing there's a lot of tournaments that are still running or coming up, so no worries. Oh shit, he busted, it seems. Down to 8 here. This is still a six-handed fine table, right? I made a fine table yesterday. How can I not remember? I think it was five, six-handed. A7 versus 10-9. GG. We're down to 5. Man. Letters. Well, didn't you sit next to Dom or Manik on your flight to Macau? Because they had first class tickets, and that was a bit too expensive for me. I didn't have enough air miles for that. Like, first class ticket is 20k usually, if you don't get like some sick offer like they got. Don't bet the turn, don't bet the turn. I like a block bet here. It's not a river he bluffs much. Nice. The snap call. The snap call by King High. Hit King Jack suited. Pretty. You might be able to play it on GT Poker. I don't know. You can definitely play it on that straight. yes, 3-bet here. Some good bounties around, man. 88 bucks here. 4-bet jam, ace check. Let's go. What the fuck? That is an unexpected overcall, I have to say. We're playing for stacks, boys. Good luck. Big pot. What a flip. 10. No. Ouch. Huge flip there. huge flip there. Now we're 4 out of 8. Still good. 36 blinds, you know. Fairly deep still. Obviously hurts if you win this one. We're just absolutely cruising. I think we can just jam here for 15 blinds. It's up top again here. 470 bucks. You know, nothing big, but nice little cash. Ah, oh, that flip, dude. Holy shit. What a huge flip. How much would you charge per hour if you would coach? I never really thought about it because I it was obvious to me that I don't coach. We hand for hand, so it's probably like a 7-hand final table. But I just don't think... Yeah, it would be just a lot. That flip versus Ace Queen was the host luck? Yeah, it seems so. This is actually our second final table, Nico. Sadly, I lost the flip in the first one with Ace King to Queens and we busted ninth, but second final table. And ladder. Over here, open King Jackie. Rejam 70 blinds. He has an $88 bounty, which is just way too big to fold. Good luck. Let's win this flip, guys. Come on. Second try. Ace. Second try. There's 88 bucks for the German. Pretty fitting. Let's go. Let's go. There's the final table. Woo. Okay, it's actually a 6-hand final table. I was just surprised because of the hand I have for hand, okay? I knew it was it was 6-handed yesterday. I said it earlier. Right? I'm not... I have a goldfish brain, but not that bad. Let's try a stab here. He's going to rejam a lot of his ace-x preflop. Nice. Let's go 200 bucks here, guys. We're working. We're working on a pretty good session here. Oh, big blind sitting out. The fook. What a time to be alive. Ooh, what a flop to be alive. All right, let's see what the river brings. Bad turn. He does a lot of merge betting, but with my hand, I'm going to call again. Oh my god. This guy's so awful. He's drawing to 2 outs on the flop. 2 outs! Bad turn. I don't know. I just blocked my stats altogether. That's about it. What do you study? Poker. Let's call here. Club blocker doesn't matter here. Just check, dude. Oh, sizing looks so much like value. But then again, we should call. We probably do still like queen 9 here sometimes. But then he raises it. We should call, yeah. Alright, check back, check turn. Like, he will bet 5s here. So when he bets the small sizing, we're just gonna raise him. Because, like, we get a fold so often. And I don't think he was ever gonna rejam now. So we just raise him here. If he calls, we just bet river. But yeah, that's what I mean. Like, these small bets, he will always fold if I raise him there. That's nice. Well played. Let's call here. We need another deuce. Yeah, I think we're going to call once here. Let's go to river. Fuck, man, these turns. But yeah, with like the flush draws and straight draws out there, I think he's gonna have enough stabs on the turn. Let's limp the force. I think it's actually fine to bet the flop here. Because like when he snap checks, he's just gonna have a lot of low middling cards. And they don't have that the suit he needs there that often. His small blind flanking range is insanely wide, so if he jams, we just rejam. But actually he has like some good hands in there. We saw him flat like 9s in a similar spot, which is just, like such a clear 3-bet call on this spot. Sexy. Sexy. Sexy flop. Yeah, let's bet small. Nice, 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 nice. Now jam? Nope. Let's hope we don't run to the flush here, guys. Yeah, I still think we have a value jam here. Yeah. And he folds the 8, yeah. Maybe he should play like a third pot or something. Maybe like if he snap folds like an 8, we're not doing that good. Because he has like a lot of call folds type of hands on the turn there, I think. So please, he bluffs the river here. Nope. Let's see about the turn. Alright, we're gonna play for stacks and hope to not run into a set here. It's interesting actually. Yeah, we should value bet here, just get away from the 10. I mean, they're all pretty short at this point. It's a pretty nice position for us. I'm gonna start raising a bit into this big blind. Nice. I guess raise call on the big blind is fine here. Oh, this is so filthy if he jams now. He has a lot of offsuit aces here, I would imagine. Let's call the turn. I think usually bets half pots, so I'm not really sure what his third pot means. I think it means that we have the best hand here. Let's go for a really thin, not really thin, but a somewhat thin value bet. Look at that read, man. Because like I only value bet the river there because he bets a third on the turn, not a half pot. He caught me with king high. Like, so insane. So insane. Nice river value, Henry. Man, this is playing pretty good here, I think. Yeah. Let the short stack stay alive. That's fine with me. Yeah, he's a call. Queen. Not a big double for him, obviously. I think I'm gonna raise here. It's kind of weird, 16 blinds deep. But he's gonna be too tight, and I don't really want to jam a shitty hand like that, you know. Same for this position. It's kind of nice with everyone being short. For 14 blinds effective, you just open jam. Don't even want to give them the chance to rejam like king 10 suited and shit. It's a pretty great position, man. I hope they know about ICM. That would be great for me. Yeah, I think 4-3, I'm just jamming for 14 blinds. Alright. Wow, it's pretty sick cooler. Queen. 9. Nope. Alright, three handed now. Ooh, first rejam from him. Jam! Deuces, open jam, 26 blinds, let's go. Another funny table up here, 44 formax, back to back funny tables. Won it yesterday, let's do it again. Should have gone slightly smaller, like 26k here, but doesn't matter too much. So sick, double final tables right now, third final table today. Good stuff. Oof, what a flop. I like these flats. They're just bad calling. Well, some people would be worried here, not versus him. Let's hold. Bink! That's a good turn. Makes it easy. We heads up now with a pretty decent chip lead for a turbo. Open here the with the S5. Would call his jam, obviously. Too many fine tables, guys. Gonna stab here. Nice. Man, we're playing a good game of poker right here. Right now, 18 blinds all in. 4 bits from Frugalore. Thanks, dude. Poker 9s, I'm flatting over here. This could be going in if we like squeeze jams and shit. Alright, good luck, guys. We're never folding here. I can't really focus on chat right now. There's just way too much happening. Wow, now we fold. Oh, what a dream spot for nines versus these two hands. Holy shit. Oh my god. Yeah, I would have called his regen, just not with the other guy in there as well. Playing for stacks here with the 9-6. For sure. I limped this 19 blinds deep, and now we just bet the flop and go for a lot. He's king the other final table with 30 blinds deep. Alright, so we'll be going in. Limp the queen 8, I like a check back here. 18 blinds deep. And turn is obviously straight. Good luck, ace king. Let's win the flip, guys. We lost the first flip against him. Come on, second one for me. Jack. Ace, let's go. Let's fucking go. Yeah, we just call. We get in with queens versus checks on the spot, actually. What? Oh, come on. That is pretty dirty. And he checks the river now, so I should be betting here. I'm a bit greedy here with my sizing. Hope he puts me in that missed flush draw. That was a pretty dirty two order we got there with the checks, with the queens against the checks. Queens are not doing good for me lately. Oh, this could be it. I guess we just jam. Maybe plays to make it like 3-4x and then call off. So. We have floated the flop. Check, check, turn. We got a bluff river. Nice. King Jack, we're just jamming for 15. We can have some sick hands right now. Get him with checks versus kings. Come on, check. Check, 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 check. Nope. Oh, I can re-enter, sure. I guess we're just all in this shot. All in with the king queen for 13 blinds. We get caught by ace king. Oh my god, what a cooler. Come on, queen. Queen. God damn it. Get him with ace king versus checks over here. Alright, this time win versus checks. That's a pretty big cooler, I have to say. Just gonna raise it here. It's probably folding like too much. Nice. Yeah, I feel pretty good against him, honestly. Frugalore keeps on rolling in with the bits. Thanks, man. That sucked with King Queen because it's such a winning jam. Easy regen for 24 blinds with a pocket pair. Such as a cooler, man, really? 7. Oh, pretty dirty so far. Just got unlucky twice. I mean, we obviously got it in behind, but just to run into such a sick part of his range, it's pretty unfortunate. I'm playing a bit deeper, that's fine. It's a 2 out of 6 on the other final table. And now we fire 2/3. He's way too tight. Nice. He had 5-10, made the call. Feels good, man. Back to even. Yeah, it's definitely too tight, and he has some clear leaks. Like, he only limps garbage and raises his stronger hands and shit like that. So I think there's going to be some reads that we can do there. I'm going to start with a big bet here. It's not a board I'm betting that often. And, like, he has, like, a lot of pairs here that are not folding and straight draws and shit. So, yeah, we're just betting turn again and then probably jam river. All right. Once again, just raising these limbs. You gotta punish people when they have, like, the imbalanced ranges, you know? Like, he limp folded twice now. He saw him raise pocket eights. So that just means his limping range is just too weak. I'm also gonna be fairly aggressive on the button because I don't think he's defending his big blind wide enough. Over here, I defend sixes, big blind versus button. He bets flop, I call. He bets turn, I call. And river, we have to see. Because we block, like, his most natural bluffs, like 6-7. If he bets like a quarter, I'm definitely calling because good value, but he's 5. Yeah, this is rather tough. Well, he's 3-bet calling his queen. I'm so high up in my range. I guess I'm gonna have some flushes, some queen X, but just not that much overall. There we go. Good flop. Over here, he calls our 3-bet. We're gonna bet the flop. And just win again, 320k. Going pretty well now. Yeah, it doesn't feel like a spot where people bluff that often. Like, he just has to airball it through, but I just don't like folding such a strong hand. I'm gonna keep on raising given how much he folds. I'm given his tank, I think we have the best hand here mostly. Or like more often than you would imagine. We see a lot of folds here on the turn, but we definitely have to bet our hand. And in case we don't get a fold, we want to bet bigger. So we have him down to like 22 blinds again. Pretty nice stuff. I'm going to keep on raising. It's not really a hand that wants to do raising, but I think versus him it's just like too good of a play not to. Once again, just raising over his limp. Yeah, just like pretty easy to outplay him here. Yeah, I think this is just a jam. I think this just plays too good as a jam again. But maybe we shouldn't even do it. Like, keep variance as low as possible. There's definitely an argument for that. Whew. I'm just gonna fold with this ridiculous open. let's raise again. Over here, I opened King Jack in the cutoff. I bet the flop. He calls. I bet the turn now. Pretty good turn. Get the fold, sadly. And here he thinks a bit and then calls. I think it's fine to bet small here because a bunch of his A6s are rejamming pre. At least strong A6. Nice. Yeah, we're absolutely owning him. This is pretty easy. Flipping here. It's pretty sick how many all-ins I have in this tournament so far. Gonna call a 3-bet here. Pretty poor flop. Oh, he called out my raise this time. Let's bet the flop. Just a small sizing. Folded like 8-9, ace-x. Ooh. Changes up his play for the first time. Let's keep on raising. Quick call. Makes me want to check back here. Yeah, feels like we almost always beat there, so maybe you should bluff king high. It's just a hand I want to raise again, so let's do that. Andrea has been a bit better and defend once now with this with the limp. Yeah. Just then folds again, you know. Sorry guys, I don't have a single chance to rechat right now. Like it's pretty exhausting right now. If it checks turn, I would bet. Ooh, small bet, let's call. Probably is the flush here every time. I should probably call because we don't block 10-9, 10-8. Yeah, and sizing is just too small. Wow, that's sick. Got owned, Henry. I just got owned there. Oof. This range to range is usually pretty strong, but H-check is just too good. Again. So that's 3-bet call for 25 blinds. Good luck. Let's win the flip. Ding, 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 ding. Trophy time. Let's go. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. I think 2-6-2 does pretty good as a call here. Oh, baby. Let's go. Come on. One double up is what we need here. 140k. Just cooler someone with like aces or tens or something like that. Oh, baby. Let's make it like 21k here. 20. I'll bluff you sometimes. It's a decent spot to do it. Hold! Fuck! Oh, that is painful, man. He has 25%, man. 25%!